Yo, welcome back, everybody. We are on part four of our Let's Play of Tony Hawk's Underground. This could potentially be the finale for the series as well, but we're going to have to just...
Yo, you know Kalo, da? You want job?
We're just going to have to see which it is. We could be just on part four, or we could be on the finale already.
Show me how well you know Moscow. Find some gaps and you might get job later. Too much media around here lately.
Find five gaps. Is that a gap? I guess it was. Alright, there's two. Does this count? It does. Alright, so... Oh! There's three. So we did this one. What about over here? Nope. Let's look for more gaps. So this one didn't count? Did we even try this one? I guess we don't know Moscow that well. Maybe this? I feel like this could be one. This is going to be a struggle. That's not what we wanted. Oh, this could be one. Or not. Or not. Got a minute to find two more, and we have no idea what we're doing. Sad days. There's one. Need one more. Damn. Maybe we can get right here. Nope. Alright, five gaps. So we had the one. That's... Two. Three.
Man, my knee!
That wasn't one. That wasn't one. All right. Well, the cannon was one. Now, if we can just remember where that was. There it is. I'm surprised that's not one. We are fucking up left and right.
Oh. Wow.
Just wow. Oh yeah. Oh, let's try that. Yeah, that's what we wanted to do, clearly. Ouch. Ouch. This is so frustrating. We suck, dude. Can't believe we can't find one more gap. We need one more, dude. One more gap. Oh boy. What a damn shame, yo. What a damn shame. As soon as I wanted to get off the board, I'd break my neck and die. Interesting. Oh, there we go. Very nice. Oh yeah, look at that baby. Manuals for Moscovites. Moscovites.
Rodney Monk, why are you hanging out here freezing your ass off?
Nah, it doesn't get to me. Do what I do, hop around to get warm.
Team Rick. Any ideas?
Well, you could do some lip tricks and I could air.
Right on. They'll be stoked on a little doubles show. You pull off some burly airs and I'll keep my head down. Let's do this.
All right. Well, then do your shit, dog. What is this?
Jersey. Let's rage tonight.
Let's rage tonight. It took us 10 minutes to do those two challenges. That first one, man, I was struggling.
What's up? Me and Vladimir here are feeling good tonight. Your license good in Moscow? Old Vlad told me it was okay if we take a test spin.
Oh my god.
can't be serious.
Oh man, Bam's gonna be so jealous when he finds out about this!
Dude, stop it!
Oh yeah, come on! Onto the bridge! Do a Smith grind, man! Woo!
Beautiful. Of course he doesn't help.
Oh, come on, Eric! Dude, Eric, come on, man. Open this thing. Let me out. Man, come on. Eric!
Dude, we're always getting in trouble, bro. Eric is bad news. You should know this by now, my dog.
When I saw him steal the guard's keys, I knew he was up to something stupid. I tried to stop him, but he wouldn't listen.
There's $700,000 in damages you're responsible for, no?
No, absolutely not. I mean, not me. This kid doesn't even skate for us anymore. Get the check from the parents. The kid's off the team.
Wow. One swift blow.
You are very lucky your embassy has freed you. Too bad your team has left you here to rot all by yourself, eh? Good luck finding a way home.
Goodbye, sweet Moscow. All right, well, let's see what we can do next. Hangover cure.
Kalo, you said to come to you if I needed a favor. I have to get back to New Jersey.
Not so loud. I have a hangover. When the boss offers you a drink, you cannot refuse. Perhaps you find cures for me, and then I talk to the organization about getting you back home.
First, I'll need aspirin. Oh, okay. How the hell? We suck. Oh, of course it just rides us. Alright, I should have known. Should have known I'm a go-getter. Come up on the low from the valley of the way to the go-getter. No. Wow. Weird place to put some soup, huh? Yeah, I'd say. Oh, look at us fucking up left and right. Oh man, this is not a smooth line by any means. Look at this, we are fucking up so much. Feeling stronger. Damn, we're getting a lot of shit. Oh, come on. You know how hard it is gonna be getting back up there. Am I supposed to remember the path? The way? I think this is the right way. Oh my god. Right. Let's see if we can build back that momentum somehow. Wow. Come on now. All right. So we did it? They didn't say we completed it, but I'm pretty sure. Yeah, we did. Okay. Party favors. Anonymous caller.
Hello, American. We hear you need to get out of Russia. We can help. But first, we must make sure you are not followed. You will meet our contacts in order. Failure will not be taught.
What? Nope, nope.
Alexander sent you, eh?
Yes.
You are here to take down the broadcast tower. Here, put this magnet on your board. Two spins over the roof. The electromagnetic forces you create will disable the tower.
Got it.
Trust me, I'm a scientist.
Dr. Tesla. Oh, what is this? Random steam pop up? Hold on now. All right. That's a lot of spins. Almost there. Last one. We have taken down the tower.
Thank you for ending the media circus. The reward is in US dollars, of course.
Well, dope stuff, dog.
My friend, you like Russian women?
Oh, sure, but I'd like a one-way ticket to the States even better.
Well, you like Russian car? Me neither. Terrible traction on these icy streets. But I need girls for boss's party. You pick them up, I pay you well. Maybe enough to get you home.
Okay, well, I think we... okay. Bring them back to you. Alright, it's gonna be one of those, huh? Tatiana. Where you at, Shouty? I feel like one of them... I remember one of them vaguely being in the half pipe. Or at least one of the half pipes. Oops, can't go through there. Irene. Oh, she's right here. What the hell, Svetlana? Rita as well, huh? Rita! Rita and Wave! Oh, there you go. Floriska! Eh. Bring them all back to me. Alright. It's like, what, seven women?
I'll take the girls to the party from here. A private party, you understand.
I do understand, yes.
Kalo, man, you have to get me out of Moscow.
I know, the boss, Alexander, will help you out. Take this bag. Bring it to Alexander. Don't look inside. Don't let any of the guards see you with it either.
They are on the walls, and there are many more in the streets and courtyards. Alexander is near St. Basil's. It is the pointy thing you don't remember. You'll find ladders set up near the payphone. Convenient, huh? Once Alexander has this, we will get you out of Moscow. Here, use my night vision goggles. Good luck, buddy.
All right. Here we go. What the hell? Oh my god. So it's not gonna be that simple, eh? What? Okay. We're gonna earn our keep with this one. Okay, so far so good. I see a ladder. Didn't think we would just ring the bell. Okay. Lesson learned. Don't go up to Le Bell. All right. So far, so good. Part two. Look at our board. Good old night vision. Alright, we didn't ring that bell. Oh my god.
And now I will do for you. You are going home, but you are welcome back here anytime.
That was hilarious. Us dying took us right to him. Yes, we shall save. New Jersey.
We just raised my demo rate to 5 G's. I need 5 in my hand or I won't skate. I don't care how many kids are waiting. Well, look who's here. I was hoping to see you. I never got to thank you for handing me best new pro back in Russia.
You still don't get it.
No, homie. I got it all. My own company, 6 cars in my garage, a record deal in the works, and what do you got, huh? Food stamps?
Go ahead, keep telling yourself you're happy. But it ain't about the money.
I can't believe I'm wasting my time with this jackass. He probably skates for minimum wage. See ya.
You'll see. I'm not going anywhere. I still got a few real friends left.
That's right, baby.
He gives me a stomach ache. I can't believe kids will look at Eric and think that's what skating is about.
Look, you got a deal if you want to make it as a pro.
Man, I just want to skate like the old days. It used to relax me, not stress me out.
That's your deal, man. Skating is whatever you make it. It didn't change. You're the one that changed. Now go skate. You'll remember why you started in the first place.
Look at Stacy Peralta giving us real ass advice. What up, dog?
Hey, good to see you again. How's that whole life been working out for you?
Hey, Sean. Going okay. About to get a lot better. I'm gonna make a comeback. Check out this new trick I invented.
Damn, you are shooting for a comeback. Let's see it.
A soul skating? That's what our trick is? Damn. What was it? I already forgot how to do it. Can't do it. Oh well. Next goal, please. Combo the entire city.
Hell yeah, I remember you doing sweet lines way back when. Got a new one, eh? Alright, I'll put it on film, you hit it.
Okay, okay. Also, I did confirm... I thought we were gonna fuck up right there. I did confirm that Jeff Fisher, the voice for Jeff in American Dad, is that voice actor in this game. It's crazy. Ah. That's right, we're running to this one. Boom, baby. Save, save, save.
I've got an idea. I want to do it right this time. Show the kids what skating's really about.
Now you're finally making some sense. What's the plan?
We start our own team.
I like it. Now let's find some guys who share our same philosophy.
I'm on it. I'll track down the best pros and sign them up.
Perfect. And all we need to do is find a great name for our team.
Before any of these other guys are going to want to join, they're going to want to know that I'm still for real. I'm guessing with everything that's been going on, most people have forgotten.
I'm just talking to myself.
Well, I guess I'll just have to remind everyone.
Read in the news. Yo, dude, look at my parkour.
What's that? You're starting your own team? Huh, I can help get the word out. Get some big points tearing up the city and I'll film you.
200,000 points, huh? Oh my goodness. Definitely didn't do a nose grab, but okay. Oh! That sucks. That's okay. Keep doing the nose grab. I thought the nose grab was a fucking... Yeah, I'm doing the impossible. That's weird. Well, we made it to the next challenge, at least.
Hey, I remember you. You used to blow out tricks left and right. What? Sure, I'll film you. Give me the camera. Okay, ready? You pull off the tricks, I'll snag them.
Trying to do a Benihana, yo. There it is. Nope, that's not a Benihana. That's not a Benihana either. That's not a Benihana. There it is. Switcheroo. There it is.
Hey, word is you've really been tearing it up. Here you're starting a new team as well.
Mike Valley?
They say you want to cut through all the bullshit. Just hook up some guys that want to see how far they can take skating. You know, a lot of the pros I've been talking to think that sounds pretty cool.
Nice. Pick your pros. Oh, that's dope. Well, P-Rod, Mike Valley, the homie, Rodney Mullen, Bobby B, Andrew Reynolds. We're gonna be the Bite Bros. There we go. Boom. Nope. Nice. Start our own fucking team. What?
Okay, we got a killer team. Now to spread the word.
We're gonna make a skate video, but we're not gonna make some cookie cutter film where everybody is skating the same stuff. We're gonna make something bigger and better, totally unexpected. Check this, dude. I've had this for years. I've been saving this list of secret spots since Animal Chin.
Nice. Complete all of these. Alright. To the Slammer Jammer!
Check it. Peralta pulled some strings and got us onto the Slam City course after hours. This setup is perfect for a real street technician. We should be able to shoot some nice long combo lines. I've only had enough footage for a set number of lines, so hit as many markers in one combo as you can. Get them all, and we'll have a kill.
Ooh, let's have P-Rod do this one. That is dope as fuck. Let's try that again. That didn't count. Well, shit. Okay. Jersey Spine Trick Spot Challenge, Big Apple, Florida, San Diego. Huge Spine Challenge. Fuck it. Run it, run it, run it.
The leap of faith's got nothing on this spot. Roll off the end of the hotel and acid drop to the quarter pipe below. Use that speed to spine up to the far roof and then hit the next two spines in a row. Who's got the...
Mike Valley. What? I did it too early. What the hell? Oh my god. What is going on? There it is. Oh, I see. That was dope. That was not dope. I don't know why that keeps happening. That's hilarious, it worked. Vancouver Sponge. Let's do that one.
I heard another pro tried to film the BC Spine series and busted his collarbone. If one of you guys can pull all three spines and get a big combo, we'll have this team video made.
Rodney Mullen. Man. And we had it. We had it. Oh, 100,000 worth of footage. Okay. Oh, well, I guess we're doing Bob Burnquist. That's our fault. Got this, Bob. Bobby B. What the hell happened? Andrew Reynolds, will you be the one who gets it? Why? Why? All you gotta do is hit the triggers. It's not that hard. Oh, in a combo. Wow. Just wow. Pain. Absolute pain. That's so dumb. We're fucking reverting to continue the combo and it's just canceling it out. pain. $148,000, baby. A very nice Jersey Spine Trick Spot Challenge. Yeah, let's go ahead and do it. Back home to Jersey. Why not?
Peralta was right. This old spine is a bit ghetto. But it'll definitely turn heads if one of you guys can get over it. Pull these tricks as you go over it, and we'll have a killer part to lead off the team video.
Rodney Mullen. Okay. That's a lot of tricks for less than 30 seconds. Oh my gosh. A melon. There we go. Just barely got it. And then transfer challenge, sure. San Diego, we have returned.
No one's ever shot in San Diego like this before. I've got filmers spread all across Balboa Park. We just need a burly vert dog to try and hit all the transfers we've set up.
All right, Burnquist. Where the hell are the other ones? Okay. There's 8 of these things. I'm supposed to find them. Fantastic. Where was the other one? Oh, good. Oh, good. I saw another one. Where was it? Where the hell? Oh, he's up there. To add. course. And then the last one. I think there's only one place I can think of we haven't been yet. Oh, up there. Well, that's not where I was thinking, but I'm glad that's where it is. So there was two there that whole time. Sure, we'll see. Bite Bros. No, no music, please. No music, please. Cool. Nope, nope. As much as I'd like to see them, we can't have that music play. So, judging off this progress and pacing.
Jeez, man. I think we broke the piñata with that video. We can't even keep up with orders.
This will be the finale.
How cute. Two little skaters and their ghetto shop. Heard your video went over pretty good. I guess kids dig that goofy soul skating crap. I tell you what, I'll buy you out for $500,000 right now. I got my checkbook.
I told you, it was never about the money.
Right, I forgot. Mr. Pure, I should have fixed you back in Tampa.
Tell it to your posse. We're through. I've got everything I need.
Not this. Remember? Hawaii, building jump, helicopter. That was some sick footage. Too bad no one ever saw it.
You backstabbing, mob-flipping cockroach.
Hey, what do you say? One last trip around the neighborhood. Winner takes the tape.
This is the finale, for sure.
I've waited a long time for this. I'm gonna light you up, homie.
Tear up his best line. Well, oh, what? Fucking fire. Luckily, it doesn't have to be a combo. How did we not? We lost momentum. That's how. I don't know how he does that. Oh my goodness. I mean, that's just crazy. He jumped in between the fucking beams. Well, that sucked. How does he? Oh, okay. Well, we fucked that up. I was like, how does he make that jump, yo? Oh, I thought that was him. It was a hole. Oh, I thought it just connected. Son of a beach. Come on, turn around. Wow. All right. This has been awful.
I'm still better than you. You got lucky, you little punk. Slam City Jam in Tampa with nothing but lucky little bitch. Get back here. You ain't nothing. I know I can kick your ass.
Hawaii footage filmed by Eric S. Flashback Friday.
You serious? You miss your Ollie, we'll be sending you back to Jersey in a coffee can.
Todd said he wanted something big. This is it.
There it is. The McTwist. Look at that thing of beauty. Oh, it's so good. And we got it. Yeah, that's right, baby. 2.5 minutes of footage right there. Oh. Okay.
Oh, get a look at that. Or should I say those? Time to kick into Toddy Smooth Boy. How about, hey, you know, for a fat guy, I don't sweat that much. No, that's not true. I sweat a lot. Stronger, more confident. Oh, we'll go funny. Sure. It's a needle, but moves like a sewing machine. Yeah, a little tweak on that one, that'll work.
That's oh, my God.
Breath check. Pits. Sweat stains. Minimal. Wipe down the mustache. Hello, ladies. Nice legs. What time do they open?
The Secret Level, additional pro movies, Secret Skaters, Iron Man, and Gene Simmons. Marvel, Iron Man, and Marvel characters. Trademark, of course. Marvel characters, blah, blah, blah. All rights reserved. And there you go. We beat the main story. Now, if we wanted to, which we're not, but if you wanted to 100% this game, nope, can't see those. You would do all the challenges. I'm pretty sure there's a few challenges left. But there is something I will show you guys, which I forgot to show you. But we got to go to Hawaii first. Away. There was a hotter than hell level. Maybe we should check that out too. But show you something real quick. It's pretty cool. The neat little Easter egg in this game. This magical tiki right here. It has powers. The evil tiki. Old school level, Venice from Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2. But yeah, wanted to show you that really quick because it's pretty cool. And we will see hotter than hell in Australia. Okay. Oh, this is the fucking Kiss concert level. Pretty dope. Are they up here? No, they're not. I could have swore. Maybe you have to do something to get them. I think you can... you can get the concert started by doing something. I'm trying to remember how. I'm guessing it's those, oh shit. It's those little electric... wow. Those little beams of lightning. Wow. We're doing great. Oh. I could just do this. But I think that's all of them over here. Oh, so it's KSS. So maybe we just gotta find the eye. Where is the eye? I have no idea. I don't see it anywhere. Maybe it's also over there. But yeah, I played this map a lot when I was younger. Oh, and there it is right there. This map was awesome to me. Kiss move in lock, collect Kiss again, and they'll put on a show for you. Okay, well, we won't watch that for obvious reasons, but if we collect Kiss one more time, as you saw, it will trigger an event, and they will play in-game for us. I already forgot where the other ones were. Oh, right here. Boom. Boom. And there they are. And if you walk up to them, you'll just eat shit. But you got all the boys. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. And that's it for the series, guys. I appreciate everybody checking it out. It was it's a very short game, I know, but it was a fun game that I couldn't resist, and I think it was awesome to show to you guys for anyone who hasn't played it. Next time on the channel, we're going to be starting another game, and I hope you guys are excited for another game to the series, because now we've completed Tony Hawk Underground, we've completed The Simpsons Hit and Run, we've completed Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic 2, and what else have we completed? Pokemon Coliseum. Yeah, so you already know how we do it around here, y'all. Until next time, doses.